want versus need. One major mistake in developing a value proposition is neglecting to include what your target audience wants, not just what they need. A strong value proposition includes both. Because let's be honest, we don't always choose what's best for us. We know we might need it, and even if we do, it's part of the decision-making process, but it'll always be based on personal preference. That's just human nature. So here's an example. Need. At our firm, we help individuals and families reach their financial goals through creating a financial plan and helping them implement it. Want. At our firm, we help executives reach their financial goals through stock option planning, executing the work to get their financial life organized, and helping them invest while reducing taxes. People don't necessarily want a financial plan, they need it. So entice your target buyer with what they want so you can then deliver to them what they actually need.